New details this morning as police continue to investigate yesterday's fatal shooting in the capital city. Now police have a suspect in custody. 58-year-old Colin Pritchard was arrested on first-degree murder charges. Just before 5 last night, there was a shooting at the Carriage House Apartments. EMTs pronounced 51-year-old Cindy Pritchard dead at the scene.